When you describe your main character's journey, do you help the audience understand that individual's motivation? Most storytellers don't. It's a critical piece because if we understand what motivates your main character, we'll buy into this person's story even more and root for them to succeed to accomplish their goal. Now, motivation could be external, maybe a promise that this individual made to a parent, a grandparent, or friend, or it could be internal. Maybe this individual has to prove to herself that she can accomplish a goal when people around her told her she couldn't. Or maybe he had a bad experience as a child and wants to overcome that. But either way, let us know this person's motivation. Just like with other parts of storytelling, you don't have to do a 5-paragraph deep dive, just 1 or 2 sentences to help us understand what drives this person. In the next video, you'll hear about a key story element that creates a deeper emotional connection with your main character and really pulls for this individual to succeed. See you then.